There is a feedback patch with a sequence sent into the frequency of the phaser. There is no input in the phaser, just feedback and a sequencer going into the frequency, the CV, and that's all. And the output goes to the mixer, no external effects. I'm full volume here. And now I'm gonna apply some feedback. Sequencer is running. I'll just make it 5 steps. Just to show how it sounds.